Hello everybody, B-Maya here from Minecraft Heroes Overloaded.
Today, and not Keybells underscore CJ12.
Today, welcome to our fourth episode of Vanilla Survival 1.10.
Don't go anywhere, we're showing the house.
Oh yeah, we had to give you a house tour. So, this is the basic living room area. If you enter
take
the
off your armor in the house.
No.
I am.
Okay. This is another little room.
Hey, I'm gonna leave it, okay?
Alright.
So, this is the dining room that I made.
We have no chairs.
We're gonna put it in soon enough, we don't have any furniture yet. This is the kitchen area and the lounge area. Yes. Very bare, as you can see. It's a dance floor.
This is only the fourth episode, by the way. So
you said that already.
That makes sense why we haven't put a lot in.
And we have no stairs because I really don't know where to put them. So we use this ladder, horror of ladders. And this is just the big, huge hall that we can put anything. This is Joseph's room.
Here's a nice miner's room.
Huh?
B-minus,
sorry. This is Noggy Bell's room, my room. Yes, I have a chest in here. And B-minor didn't make his yet, his little door, and I made this wraparound porch.
Not a porch, it's a wraparound
balcony.
Yes.
Wraparound balcony. Beautiful views. It goes all the way around the house. Are you showing the viewers? You have to go up there.
You just jump down.
Where are you going to make your door anyways? I think it should be right here. I'm going to make a hole where your door is going to be. I think I have a spare door somewhere. Wait, let me see.
Is it a spruce door?
I don't know. I think it's downstairs. Well, you can do it any door you want.
Well, so for the start of this video, we are gonna hurry up and make a chicken place.
Wait! You have to show the whole house from the outside too.
Oh, okay.
Also with a boat.
Very okay. Handy. I'll hop in the boat as well.
Two person. Do F5. Okay.
F5.
It's quite hard to control this, but I can control it pretty well. We blocked ourselves in with bridges, so this isn't going right. Compared to Joseph, I'm a pretty good driver. What a view that house is, right?
I can see it. There we go.
You have to show the viewers. This is actually a pretty nice stream. Let's go for a ride.
Ah, my head doesn't turn all the way around.
It's creepy the way I'm looking at it. Do F5 instead of looking at my flowers.
Right, it's better to see the house than the other way.
That is a chicken swimming.
First thing we're gonna do is build a chicken coop with our 26 eggs.
What are you doing?
Trying to look back at the house.
I'm heading toward it. Ah, it's so hard to control this. Okay, to control this, you have to use A and D instead of your head turning like you used to.
People know that. That's been since 1.9.
I didn't know that because I haven't played in a while.
There's the house.
There it is. It's a beautiful
house. Alright, do you have the fences and stuff?
No, I put it in the chest. I can go get it. Wait, let me park this thing.
Okay. Also, in this episode, we're going to the Nether.
My awesome parking skills.
Or Nether, as some of you know it as. Okay, I'll meet you over on the other side.
Okay. I'm gonna make more than 33 for others, okay?
Like cows and pigs and stuff like that?
Yep.
We need carrots for pigs.
Yes, we do.
We need more stuff to plant. We only have wheat right now. We need potatoes. We almost have a full farm. We're three spots away from having a full farm. So I'm just gonna do that. See, three seeds. I need one more for the life. Oh my gosh. Come on.
What's with you? Okay, I made 64 and 11.
Give me two seeds.
Seeds?
There we go, finally, full farm.
Okay, where do you want me to make the farm?
This place is for another another
food. Oh, watermelon seed places. I'm hungry.
I need to make one on the other side here for more watermelon.
You should hoe it. Wait, we need those chickens.
No, we have eggs.
Wait, we should sleep. Let's sleep.
Put the seeds back, replant, please.
I know.
Saw me. Red drop, please, red drop.
Huh?
I want a potato from the zombie.
Okay. You did? That's great!
No, I did it. I want one. Come on, let's see.
Oh. Oh, it's lagging. Don't hit me!
Sorry, it was an accident. I was trying to hit the zombie. Come on, over here.
It's lagging. We should probably go to bed, okay?
Uh-huh.
Unless you want to go on a killing spree.
Eventually I will. But with this update, it's annoying.
I should light around the house. I'm gonna light around the house.
Just put a magnum torch down.
Why is there running water here?
Who cares? Let's go to bed. Okay, I'm coming in a
while. Mm.
Come on.
Okay, I'm coming. I just don't want any monsters to spawn.
Our viewers aren't very happy right now.
Your fingers?
Our viewers.
Why?
They're looking at this.
Oh, sorry, viewers.
Stop wasting time.
I'm coming.
Why is that room so dark? Let me just fill it up.
You sleep when you fall asleep, it's dark.
No, I mean when you get up.
You can see what I said. No fun exclamation points. If you've ever noticed that.
Alright. Now you can make the thing.
More efficient way of going out. That's why I made it, Joseph. You said you wanted that to happen, yet you don't use it.
I know.
What's with you?
Not something easy yet. Alright.
Okay, where do you want me to make it?
Like up here or something. I might actually. Yeah. I'm probably gonna like, cut all this down with a shovel. Like.
You're lagging on me. Online.
Probably a landscape this a little bit more later on, but make it here for now. So make it around here for right now. The chickens don't need a lot of space, okay?
Yeah, but other animals do.
Well, we're only making the chicken pen for right now.
Ew, that's gross. Don't do it with bread. If you're gonna do it with something, do it with your hand.
Well, you just make the pen right here for right now. Okay.
Yeah, I'm almost finished.
Alright. All right, make the pen.
Okay.
For the chickens.
I'm so hungry right now.
Need some watermelon.
Yeah.
That's a large chicken pen.
That's not as large as it seems.
Be nice, spider. Be nice.
We need a gate.
No, we just need a carpet.
A carpet?
Yeah, carpet's worth for this stuff. We can jump in and out with a carpet. But let me just throw down the eggs that I have.
I think I can make a carpet.
Alright, the moment of truth.
You have to just do it all.
Nothing in that. Two.
Don't. Oh. Yay.
No, four. Now, we'll let you guys grow up, and then...
I'm gonna get carpets, okay?
A carpet, not carpets. So you need to make three. Two wool. Yep.
Gosh, it's so messy in here. We need to clean it up.
There's no wool in that chest.
I had gray wool. I threw it out.
Do you have any white wool?
No.
That's alright, we don't need it.
I'll just have something to top outside, but not back in. Oh, I can make a gate. I know how to. Oops. I'm putting fences in there instead of sticks.
Play all the chickens now. All the adult chickens, at least.
There we go.
Okay, make the nether portal. But wait for me to light it, because my viewers want to see the lighting of the nether portal.
Okay. I'm gonna put a fence in. Collect all the
Spider, don't eat the chickens.
I don't think spiders do eat chickens.
Me neither. No mobs eat chickens. They only eat humans. I have 8 wheat if you need it.
Huh?
I have 8 wheat.
Oops, I did it wrong. There we go. A fence into it. You have bread, I have 8. I'm gonna make some weed, okay?
I have 8
I'm
weed.
I'm also gonna get the ender quartz.
I have 8 weed if you need it.
Yeah, I need it.
Alright.
Throw it up.
Let me go back home and get my hoe while you make the nether portal. Okay. Make sure to make it the right size, even though you can make it any size now.
Oh, you have 2 bread, though. Mm-hmm. Oh, I have 8. I can give you 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm gonna
eat upstairs. We only need 10. And the lighter's downstairs.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna expand the melon farm a little bit so we have more melons more often. Melons don't really heal a lot.
Oh yeah, you should why do we need pumpkins again?
Only for pumpkin pie. Pumpkin pie isn't really useful.
I have a pumpkin. What do we need cocoa beans for?
Cookies. They're not very useful.
Why did we ever get them?
Because they're round.
Eggs!
Right through there.
I'm gonna smash them to get some babies. Why would you throw them there?
We don't need them.
Yep. Well. They didn't work anyways.
Oh man, I broke one of the props. Can I have my hoe with me?
If you have your hoe with you, make some more watermelon. Oh, you did.
Yeah. Let's go to the nether.
Okay, hold on, let me eat. I'm hungry.
We're already halfway through the episode.
Let's do this thing.
I haven't done anything.
Where are you? Okay. I'm gonna make it right here.
You know how big it has to be, right?
Yeah. Two on the bottom and then four up top.
Yeah. Hey, Bella, you did it the wrong way.
How?
You have to take out the ones at the bottom.
Huh? There's two right here. No. Grass.
Over top.
This one?
Yes.
My pickaxe again.
Alright. Oh, man.
Don't break it.
We gotta head to the nether.
But yes. I built it wrong.
It's gonna take a while.
It'll be quick. Wow, there's a skeleton in our home. I just barely missed it.
I just barely missed you.
You just barely missed me?
No,
you don't miss me at all?
I just barely missed you.
Oh, you were hitting me?
No, the skeleton just barely missed you.
Oh. My mom was calling!
Alright guys, during this time I will be
never mind, it's a creep
up. Doing the part of my sister.
What are you doing?
Alright, she's back. And now I will
an unknown phone call.
Why do you not have your armor on?
Because I don't like it because I can't see my beautifulness.
You wanna die in the nether?
Well, I'm just gonna come back here, right? Right?
Slowly dying another.
Okay. Like this.
Alright, now light it up.
Indeed.
Yay! Let's go to the nether.
You pushed me. I always get the achievements, don't I?
Yeah. My aunt is doing it.
I found that stuff that you said would hurt you.
Yeah, don't fall off.
Pigmen don't get hurt by it.
Yes, because they have fire resistance.
Oh, yeah.
Now, let's find it. Let's... Do you have a pickaxe?
Yeah.
You get the quartz.
I can give you a stone.
Alright.
Here, pick it up.
Alright. We need some nether quartz, glowstone. Then we need to figure out a way to get to find another fortress. Nether fortresses are almost impossible to find. It's so annoying.
We should get some wargs. What did they do?
What?
What did nether wargs do?
Potion. All potion making. Lies on the
Okay,
nether
I'm gonna
wards.
Get some. I don't have a shovel.
Wait, you found nether warts?
Huh?
That's soul sand. That's for the...
I'm getting soul sand for the nether warts. Uh-huh. I'm gonna grow some soul sand.
Yeah.
You know, this soul sand doesn't fall like sand does.
It's not supposed to.
Okay, I think I got it.
Anyway, if you didn't know with this new update, there are some new blocks. There are magma blocks, which will hurt you if you walk over them. There are nether wart blocks, and there are bone blocks. I think those are only new blocks. They're just new blocks, not really that much.
Is that new music?
I think that's noise from outside. That's not from here.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's outside then. Wonder what's going on outside. Don't
worry about the noise outside. It's nothing. It's nothing too important. It's just noise.
Oh,
if you want to get some nether wart, we can make nether bricks with it. Which look pretty good.
Yeah.
I mean, netherrack. Not nether wart, netherrack. I think if we smelt it, I'm not sure. If you guys know how to make nether bricks with netherrack, tell us.
I'm gonna go get that stuff down there, okay?
Why?
Because it does something, right?
It hurts you when you walk on it.
Yeah, but what if you get it? Oh, it's so easy.
Yes.
It lights up things.
Makes sense. And don't lose the nether portal.
Okay, I know where it is.
I think I did.
You thought you did?
Yeah.
I can keep
you. No, I found it.
I'm dying from it.
Yes, it kills you. Don't die. Not good to die for it.
That's another. I found another thingy!
Found another fortress?
Yeah, right there. You see it? That dark, two big towers.
Can you go across the nether with the nether ward that you have?
Yeah.
Go across the lava.
I don't have any other ward. I don't know. I'm gonna go get tons.
Because that's important. We need that stuff.
TP to me if you wanna come. You should make a waypoint around the nether portal so we know. Although I know where it came from. I think that'll be enough.
Got some glowstone to light up stuff.
There's strangely another. Look at that. It's just floating there. See? Show the viewers. You know where I am. You're almost there.
I know where you are, yeah. I'm just making some stuff so we can get back up. Anyway, this episode is almost over. Just spend the rest of the time in the nether, hopefully find some stuff. Oh man, I'm a little hungry. Wow, you lose hunger really fast.
Yeah, I'm very low on hunger right now.
You have any food?
I do. I'm just not eating it.
Careful, don't fall in.
I'm on shift, so
I'm good. We have to. Well, I'm gonna get some more, another rack. I'm gonna get a stack. We have to build up.
I only have
20
left.
We have to build up.
I have to build up?
We're gonna have to build up.
Well, let's just get over there and then build up.
Yeah, we gotta get over there and build up, but we have to build up, so that's why we need some more netherrack.
Why can't you just use dirt? I have tons of dirt.
I don't have a lot of dirt.
I can give you some.
Just gonna need a ton of netherrack.
Bread.
I know, guys. I was mining netherrack with a hoe. I was being stupid.
I only have 3 left. Can I get some from you? 1, 2. And I have no more. See, look at that. That's so cool. Give me some.
Enough?
No. Okay, I think that's enough.
I only have 40 left. 40 left.
Do you have 2 stacks?
No, I only have 40. 49.
Get some more while...
No! Give me a stone pickaxe or... Give me what? You missed some PX while you were in there.
Yeah, I did. I'm coming. Darn.
Well, that was unfortunate.
I'm gonna get some more dirt while I'm at it. I need to drop up some stuff.
Hey, this isn't hurting me. Why is this weird?
Because you have armor on.
Oh, it takes a while to start hurting you.
Oh, wait. But that would be useful if I had it.
Bring me some food as well. Melons. In the farthest left chest. There should be a stack of melons.
Okay. Stack of melons.
And, you bring me a stone pickaxe, too.
I can make one more bread. You have a stone pickaxe?
Yeah. Yeah, we don't have a lot of time.
Okay, I'm coming. How about we extend this video by 20?
No. That'd take forever.
Can I TP to you?
Yeah, you can. Wait, my TP is allowed. No, we can't TP through dimensions.
I'm coming through the dimension and then TPing to you.
Yes, that works.
Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah, you need your stuff?
I'm a pickaxe. Hey, that's enough.
Your food!
Alright. There we go. Now, let me just... get some more netherrack.
I only have 15 left. I need 3 more.
Well.
Darn. Oh, darn. Help me. Do you get a bucket? I'm dying. I died.
Buckets won't work. You know that.
It's raining outside. I'm coming. I have a fast way to get there. I wish I didn't make the portal so far away.
I'm happy we did.
No,
it'll be impossible to sleep with that noise. Wow.
No, let's at least get to that thing, you know.
No, how about you come down here? All right. Well, this is new music.
Yeah, it is. I don't have it. I'm almost there. Okay, just let me finish. Joseph, I need more.
You ready?
Hold on.
There's your more, right there.
Before we say goodbye, I just need to finish this, okay?
Alright, we gotta finish this up and then say goodbye.
Then, we're gonna leave off here, and we're going to adventure with you guys.
Well, thank you guys for watching this episode of Survival 1.10. With me and Naughty Bell. If you like this video, leave a like down there.
Leave comments.
And if you want more, subscribe. And we will see you all next time. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye-bye.
Like and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions, leave it down in the comments, of course. So, see you guys later.
I'm crawling it. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Come with me.